Yellow flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Green flag. caution. Okay, you've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. You've got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, let's go now. Come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Ahead is 7.1 seconds. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, clear. But officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Green flag. Our gap behind is 2.0 seconds. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. And gap to the car in front is 4.1 seconds. Back up to racing speed, come on. DRS has been enabled, DRS is now enabled. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Let's go, come on! Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Still looking good. For a safety car right now, just be careful. Okay, and that's a red flag. Red flag. Keep it down. There's a good chance to change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix if we want to. It's good to get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. our teammate by 35.9 seconds. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. turn the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. That move was illegal, I'm afraid, mate. Return the position, give it back. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, clear. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Fantastic. Two cars at once. Really well done. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 5.1 seconds. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, gap ahead is 3.7 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining.